Hi students, now we will discuss one of the Python program to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit. Very first line of this program is non-executable statement, which is not executed in the runtime. It starts with the hash symbol and it is called single line command. Next line, I am going to read the Celsius value from the keyboard. The input function is used to read the value from the keyboard. First, it will display the message, enter the Celsius value. After displaying this message, the control will move to next line. Why? Because here I am using backslash n. Backslash n is a escape sequence character. It is used to transfer the control from current line to next line. My input is, for example, 36.67, and that is Celsius value. It will treat as a string. Whatever value you are reading from through input function from keyboard, it will treat as a string. Then you should convert to float. So outermost function, the float function, is used to convert the string to float. Then it will assign to C. Next line, the Fahrenheit equal to C into 9/5. Close bracket plus 32. They calculate the value, then it will assign to F. Print C value, that is input, my input value, it will print, that is 36.67. Then Celsius to Fahrenheit equal to, here two functions I am using. The float function, innermost function is float. Whatever result is there, it will convert it to float. Then outermost function will round the two digit, round of two digit. So we will see the output. F5 is used to run the program. My input is 36.66. We will see 97.99, that is 36.36 Celsius value equivalent to Fahrenheit value is 97.99. Okay, fine. Kindly subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thank you.